The Geography of Peace. Where this acorn marks the root, there is a 100-mile footpath across a land alive with history. Vikings raided the coast. Witches cast their spell over many a sleepy hamlet. Medieval monks peopled this once proud abbey. Castles were brought to ruin in civil war. Little has changed since the Scots fought the English, and Edward II fled to safety on a swift horse to York. Now a realm of peaceful pursuits. The Cleveland Way in the North Riding of Yorkshire is one of the national long-distance footpaths that we can all enjoy. Look for this sign to show you're on the right track.